we're all friends, even if we disagree about the science. But Hawking is a very special person, where he can think very deeply about questions, but he also has a handicap. He cannot speak, so he has to speak with this by typing words. And then sometimes the debate would go like this, then an argument would be given, and then Hawking's response would be one word: rubbish.
Very hard to argue
with.
And that's very hard to argue with.
Yeah, and you know, and when I say rubbish, nobody pays any attention, you know?